And now taking the turf, your 2023 Bees. And your Bees opponents in white, the Knights. Nordonia High School. Meaning the change tonight, as they have done throughout the season, their capable crew of Brad Gedaldig, Mike Whitmore, Scott Bayless, and Chain Gang Chieftain Jim Borkman. Your Bees will be receiving to start tonight's contest. Teeing up the football for Nordonia, Hanel Rafferty. And bonus on the return for your Bees. Ben Bullis on the stop for Nordonia. It's first down Bees. And the ball is being spotted on the 25-yard line. Eli Beach crashes the middle of the Nordonia line. Vince Hack. And Asher Wilson, team for the stop. Second down Bees at the 27. Colin Seeker, pass hauled in by Kyle Keener. Blake Allen and Caleb Aiken on the stop. It'll be third down for your Bees. Looks like we have timeout for a penalty being assessed here. Motion is the call against your Bees. Looks like they'll replay second down. The official will place the ball at the 22-yard line. Takes the ball to the 38. Spins half on the stop. Eli Deach on the reception. And Eli Deach rambles to the 42-yard line. Asher Wilson on the tackle. Third and five. Seabird's pass falls incomplete, broken up by Vince Natale. The ball will be returned to the 42-yard line. The Bees will face fourth down. Luke Reiser back to punt for your Bees. Ebert returns the ball for Nordonia and is forced out of bounds. It's short of the 30-yard line. We have a holding penalty called against Nordonia on the return. Holding penalty will cost the Knights 10 yards. Taking the ball back to the. We're still marching. Take the ball back to the 10 yard line. First down. Ben Chester keeps the football and is down at the 10. By Darius Doss. Second down, Nordonia. Pass falls incomplete. And Drew Buffett defending for your Bees, breaking up that pass. Now 3rd and 10 for Nordonia. The ball returned to the 10. Gina Bryan carrying the ball. Stopped by David Zambonis. And on fourth down, Nordonia attempts the quarterback sneak as penalty flags fly. Nordonia's been granted a first down at the 21. Apparently there was no flag on that last play. But we have a big sack on that play. Once again, it's David Zambonis racing in, getting Nordonia backfield for the stop. Second down at the 19, a loss on the play. Gino Perrine is stopped as he looks for running room around right end. A solo tackle by Paul Fleazar. 3rd and 7 for Nordonia at the 25. Pass is complete. Tackle by Carson Zadkar. Danny Ours in hauls in the football for Nordonia. It's a first down for the Knights at the 32. Again, it's Danny Hours hauling in a pass from Kyle Rafferty. Caden Bluehart on the stop. First down, Nordonia at the 48. Quarterback Kyle Rafferty keeps the football. Grinds his way to the 45, second down. Danny Hours hauls in another pass. Caden Bluehart on the stop. 3rd down, Nordonia at the 40. 3rd and 2. Gina Bryan bursts through the line. Stopped at the 5. Nordonia will have the ball first and goal at the 5. Back to the action. 1st and goal on the 5 for Nordonia. Liam Coos, good night ball carrier, takes the ball to the 1 yard line. Second and goal. They improved stop short of the goal line by that D defense. It's third and goal. Into the night backfield, forces fourth down at the one. Minsky finds the end zone for the Nordonia, and the Knights are on the board. Now, Rafferty, you attempt the extra points. Rafferty boots the extra point. Ready to boot the ball for Nordonia. Onside kick attempt by the Knights. It did not go to require 10 yards, and your D's will have the football. Good field position at the 48. Seabird is sacked, and there's a loose football on the field. He's retained possession. Asher Wilson on the tackle for Nordonia, causing that loose ball. It's second down for your D's at the 44. Penalty against the D's takes the ball back to the 39. It remains second down. Let's go! First down, Bees at the 14. Walker Null. Ball's in the pass from Colin Siebert. Second down, Bees at the 14. He's running out of real estate in the end zone. Ball will be brought back to the 14. It's third and nine. Eli Peach. Taking the ball inside the 10. Vince Hack. The tackler. It's fourth down and three at the 7. Join us for Bees Athletic Booster's Mattress Sale on Saturday, October 28th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Great prices and great sleep products and the proceeds that go directly to benefit our student athletes. That's October 28th in the High School Auxiliary Gym. George Gannon tees up the football for your Bees. Gina Green returns the ball, stopped by Dean Stumble. And first down, Nordonia at the 41. A big B sack. Leading the B's defensive charge, Rizzo. A loss on the play, taking the ball back to the 36. It's second down. Gina Green looks for a running room. Justin Big on the stop. Third down, Nordonia, at the 37, third and 13. He's tackled by Dean Stumple. Close to the fourth down. Gina Green on the receiving end of the pass. Fourth and eight for Nordonia at the 43. And the first quarter is history. Hey, don't forget your Bee Booster 50-50 raffle tickets are on sale. The boosters are circling the stands. Tickets are also available at the front gate by the ticket booth. We'll be announcing the winners at the end of halftime, so get your tickets here in the second quarter. Chris Garcia to punt for Nordonia. The Breezer, Kristen Turns, on the return for your Bees, taking the ball to the 32. Brendan Herminski and Vince Hack. Teaming for their Nordonia tackle. Thank you. Levi Beach carrying the ball, stopped by Jordan Jackson and Brennan Hermenski. Is stopped by Ricardo Ruffin. It'll be third down for your B's, third and four at the 38. Nordonia. On super fast, falling incomplete. Vincent Dolly defending for Nordonia. The Bees will face a fourth down at the 38, fourth and four. With a fine punt for your Bees. Nordonia will start their drive from the 17. Brendan Chaddock falls in a first down pass. Nordonia will continue their drive from the 40. Andrew Muffin will be tackled on that last play. Ben Chesser scrambles for yardage. Stop for a loss at the 39. Walker Nall on the stop. Second down. Get it, Evan Rizzo with the shoestring tackle at the 40-yard line. And the pass intended for Brendan Chad. Incomplete. And the Bees force a fourth down situation for Nordonia at the 40, fourth and 10. And Chris Garcia, the nice punter, enters the game. And the punt is down at the 25-yard line. First down, Bees. Lee McClinic Sports Medicine has a team of sports medicine experts that diagnose treatment for athletes of all abilities and ages. Call 877-440-TEAM or visit cleveland.org/sportsmedicine to learn more. Lee McClinic Sports Medicine, a proud medical provider for Brecksville-Broadview Heights student athletics. Luke Reeser carrying the ball for your Bees. Stopped by Jordan Bird. Second down, Bees is the 31. It'll be third down for your Bees at the 33, third and four. As Colin Siegel pass complete to Luke Reeser. This short of the line of scrimmage, it's fourth down, Bees. Brendan Herminski. And Ben Bullis, teaming for the Nordonia tackle. Down by Andrew Hutton. And Nordonia will have the ball back, first down at the 43. Justin Hagen bursts into the night backfield for the sack. It's second down, Nordonia at the 39. Gina Perrine carries the ball, takes the ball back to the original first down marker. It'll be third and 10 for the Knights at the 43. David Zambonis chalks up another tackle. Luke Reeser stops Ricardo Ruffin short of the first down. It's fourth and two at the 49. Brian on the carry takes the ball close to the first down stake. Evan Rizzo on the stop for your bees. Take time out for a measurement as the Beans chain game springs to action. First down. It'll be first down Bees at the 48. Eli Beach looks for running room. Armand Singh on the stop. For Nordonia, second down Bees at the 49. Seabird saunters to the 39-yard line. Attended by Ricardo Ruffin at the 24. Bees for sound. Thank you. Eli Beach is stopped. Matt Krause leads the Nordonia defensive charge. Second down bees at the 27. Incomplete. Ran out of yardage. 1 yard short of a Bees touchdown there. It'll be third down. Bees at the 27, third and 12. Ball's incomplete. It's fourth down. These pass falling incomplete. Nordonia will take over. First down at the 27. Mike Huber balls in the pass from Ben Chesser. Second down, Nordonia at the 35. Caden Pluhar on the stop for your Bees. Israel Petit races in the end zone for Nordonia. Touchdown. And a two-point attempt falls incomplete. And now Varsity to move the ball for Nordonia. Steven Zambonis on the return. The race is close to the 30-yard line. Blake Allen. In pursuit for Nordonia. It's first down, B's. At the 25. Interception by Brendan Herminski, and Nordonia has the ball back. It'll be first down Nordonia at the 18. Nordonia pass is complete, hauled in by Israel Petit. The first and goal for the Knights at the 4. Liam Koontz, your ball carrier. Stopped by David Zambonis, second and goal for the Knights. At the 3. Ben Chesser stops short of the goal line. It's 3rd and goal for Nordonia. At the 1. Asher Wilson is upended by Carson Zadgar. It's 4th down for Nordonia. Looks like the field goal unit is on the field. Calling Rafferty to attempt the field goal in the hands of Ben Chesser. 24-yard field goal attempt. There's a timeout on the field. And Paul Rafferty with a 27-yard field goal. And the Knights are on the board. Bees have 17 seconds, though, to muster up some points. David Zambonis on the return, stopped by Mike Ebert. Run by Eli Beach, and the first half is history with the score. Then we still have time in the half, timeout please. First down at the 32. Again, it's Eli Beach carrying the ball. And now the first half is history, folks. With the score, Nordonia 16, here Brecksville-Broadview B7. Led by drum major Christian Chang, Sandy Henderson, Marlon Tyler, and Patrick Jr., with the assistance of backfield conductor Bailey Tyler. Under the direction of Eric Vasquez and Tom Leader, we proudly present the 2023 Nordonia High School Marching Band. This evening, the band will perform their competition show, The Day in Paris, which will highlight Morning Mood by Edvard Grieg. Our next selection is The Bells of Notre Dame, which was written for the movie The Hunchback of Notre Dame. And Scenes from the Louvre will be closed with An American in Paris by George Gershwin. Our soloist tonight includes Natalie Brooks, Abby Hirsch, Danny Lysaki, Cindy Wagner, Alex Ellsbury, Maria Gupta, Christian Chang, Alden Kennery, Chris Fox, Patrick Duyer, and Drew Rosenblum. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy our competition show, A Day in Paris. Thank you. The Nordonia band would like to say thank you to our band boosters, the administration, and the entire Nordonia community for their tremendous support. Band directors, students, and families would like to thank our visual instructors, woodwind instructors, brass instructors, our percussion, and last but not least, our color guard instructors, who assisted the band in making our competition show a day in Paris the success that it is. Thank you for your contribution to the Nordonia marching band this year. Once again, the 2023 Nordonia High School marching band. Ladies and gentlemen, the Band Boosters and the Department of Music are proud to present the 2023 Brecksville-Broadview Heights Marching Bees. Our first number is the title track from Bruno Mars' 2016 album. Here is 24 Karat Magic. Second number tonight features our amazing flag line and comes from Bruno Mars' 2012 studio album, Unorthodox Jukebox, in perfect Bruno Mars style. He pushed the boundaries of pop, R&B, funk, soul, hip-hop, and dance, and took his music to a whole new level. Here is Treasure. Final number also comes from the 2012 studio album Unorthodox Jukebox, with a band dance and a percussion section feature included. The Marching Bees close the show with Locked Out of Heaven. Ladies and gentlemen, those that are standing on the field are the seniors of the Brecksville-Broadview marching band. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the appreciation and applause. We are the 2023 Marching Bees! The field commanders for the Marching Bees are in the top and Alex Sukakis. The Marching Bees are under the direction of Ivan Kovac, Scott Ballard, Steven Gaciola, and we got on Satana and Paul. All of them go. Hazel Snyder to the press box, please. Hazel Snyder to the press box, please. Thank you. George Gannon picking off for your Bees. Gino Perrine on the return for Nordonia. And the Knights will start off second half action with the first down. It'll be first down from Nordonia at the 34. Loose ball in the Nordonia backfield, pounced down by Alex Witherspoon. Penalty against Nordonia. Brian on the carry. Takes the ball to the 33. Tackled by Evan Rizzo. Pass caught by Mike Ebert. After further review, Nordonia is short of the first down at the 43. It's fourth down and one. Gina Perrine picks up first down yardage for the Knights, taking the ball to the 45. Luke Reeser, your B tackler. Kim Buhar on the coverage for your Bees as the pass falls incomplete. The second down. Ben Chesser keeps the football. Rambles around left end, taking the ball to the 48. It's third and three. Pass falls incomplete. We'd like to have you turn your attention to the track where the cheerleaders' dads are involved in an interactive cheer. Hey, dads, how you doing? It's fourth down from Nordonia and three at the 48. Nordonia picks up another first down. Ben Chesser carrying the ball, picking up first down yardage at the 41. Paul Pleasar on the stop. Ben Chesser complete to Mike Ewerts. Peter Shalanti on the stop. Second down, Nordoni at the 35. Gino Perrine. Stop by Luke Reeser. First down, Nordoni at the 30. Hazel Snyder, you're still wanted in the press box. Hazel Snyder to the press box, please. Fine defensive play by Caden Bluhar. Breaking up that pass play. Ball will be returned to the 30-yard line. Second down. Mike Ebert on the reception. Third down. Nordonia, third and one. Liam Boots, touchdown Nordonia. A 20-yard run. Your 10th extra points. It's successful. You might want to reach into your pockets as we have the winning ticket number for the B-Booster 50-50 raffle draw. We'll give you a couple minutes to reach deep into the pockets and we'll soon announce the winning ticket number for the B-Booster 50-50 raffle draw. To boot the ball for Nordonia. Onside kick attempt. The Bees had the ball. Dean Sumpel pounces on the loose football, and that gives the Bees a first down at the 49. Eli Beach carries the ball, takes it into Nordonia territory to the 48. Vince Natale and Brendan Hemesty teaming for the Nordonia tackle. Eli Beach bounces his way for a bees. First down to the 40. Jordan Jackson and Jordan Bird on the stop. Eli Beach taking the ball to the 31. It'll be second down. Vince Hack, your Nordonia defender. Eli Beach to the 29, first down, bees. Brendan Hermansky on the stop. Eli Beach to the 24. Vince Hack and Brendan Hermesty teaming for the Nordonia tackle. Second down, bees. Eli Beach stopped at the line of scrimmage by Brendan Hermesty. It's third down, third and four. Pass intended for Michael Dressen, complete. Fourth down, bees. Pass falls incomplete. Nordonia will take over first down. And at this time, we'd like to announce the winning ticket number. Tonight's e-booster winning ticket number, $292 awaits you. The winning ticket number is 929-5560. That's 929-5560. 929-5560, $292 awaits you in the press box. Gino Perrine carrying the ball to the 27. Evan Rizzo on the stop. Again, it's Gino Perrine carrying the ball. Ryan taking the ball to the 30. Evan Rizzo and Luke Reeser. The tag team tackle combo. Third and four for Nordonia. Gina Perrine stopped at the 29, forcing a fourth down, fourth and five. Nathan Garrido on the stop for your D's. Nathan Garrido with a big third down stop. Predator Minsky. Chris Garcia back to punt for Nordonia. And the punt rolls dead in the vicinity of the 22-yard line where the Bees will take over the first down. Very appropriate on senior night. The winner of our 50-50 raffle draw, Terry Keener. Terry Keener takes home $292. Congratulations, Terry. Levi Beach, first down. He's at the 38. Eli Beach on the carry, takes the ball to the 41, he's second down. Again, it's Eli Beach to the 41, stopped by Jackson Pastino. And Asher Wilson. Third down, Bees at the 41, third and eight. In the pass, but it stopped short of the first down at the 43. Fourth down, Bees, fourth and five. Danny Hours breaks up the pass and gives Nordonia back the football at the 43. Ben Chester is stopped by Justin Habig. Second down, Nordonia at the 39. Ben Chester turns the corner. He is upended by Caden Pullar. Third down from Nordonia, third and three at the 36. Caden Pullar foils a pass attempt. And Nordonia faces a fourth down at the 37, fourth and four. And Rizzo with the interception. First down. Grant LaFell with a Nordonia tackle, and the Bees had the ball back. Pass falling incomplete. Second down, Bees. Eli Beach to the 45. Third down, Beach, third and five. Matt Krause on a stop for Nordonia. Again, it's Eli Beach, and it's another B. First down. Vince Natale and Brendan Hermeski on the stop for Nordonia. All in secret complete. To Kyle Keener. Chalk up another B. First down. Tackle by Vince Natale. These will continue their drive from the 30. And that marks the end of three quarters of play. Thank you. Eli Deeks picking up more B yardage. Ben Bullis, Nordonia tackler, second out knees at the 26. Again, it's Eli Beach, and that's enough for Bees. First down, Beach for Bees. First down at the 19. Kyle Keener on the receiving end of that Colin Sinker pass. Second down, Bees at the 17. Luke Reeser looks for running room. And is stopped at the 19. It'll be third and 10. Breezer hauls in the pass. These are short of the first down, however. It will be fourth down and three at the 13. Falling incomplete. So Nordonia has the ball first down at the 13. Knights at the 12-yard line. Ben Chester passing complete to Mike Ebert. Second down, Nordonia. At the 17. And Chester with the quarterback keeper picks up the first down, rambling his way to the 30-yard line. Penalty flags fly. Pass interference is the call against the Bees. Yards being marched off against your Bees, taking the ball to the 45. First down, Nordonia. Green Poops looks for running room is stopped for a loss at the 41. And the jam bonus on the stop for your bees. Liam Poops looks for running room. Third down for Nordonia at the 40, third and 15. Pass falling incomplete. It'll now be fourth down for Nordonia. And push down these at the 41. Their pass is complete to Kyle Keener. Keener takes the ball to the 47. Finn Stack on the stop. Second down bees at the 47. With the fingertip grab. Pumped out of bounds at the 48, but it's enough for a B's first down. Blake Allen on the stop for Nordonia. There goes Eli Beach taking the ball to the 43. It'll be second down. Brendan Hermansky on the stop for Nordonia. Colin Schubert keeps the ball. It will be third down at the 41, third and three. Colin Siebert. With the attempt to Kyle Keener, the pass is ruled incomplete. Ball returned to the 41, fourth and three. Colin Siebert is sacked. Rocco DiLorenzo leading away for Nordonia. Along with Ben Bullis. And Nordonia has the ball back, first down at the 46. Takes the ball to the 44, second down. Luke Reeser on the stop. Gina Perrine takes the ball to the 43, it'll be third down, third and seven. Again, it's Luke Reeser on the stop. Ben Chester keeps the ball, takes it to the 40. Nathan Garrido on the B stop. Fourth and four for Nordonia at the 40. So the Bees will take over first down at the 40. Asher Wilson with a Nordonia sack at the 33-yard line, second down Bees. Eli Beach looks for running room. Finds his way to the 33. Connor Wapham on a stop. Third down, Bees. Sievert bumped out of bounds at the 42. It's going to be fourth and nine. On Siebert's pass, intended for Michael Dress. What a penalty flag. Penalty against Nordonia, taking the ball to the 47, fourth and two. Ball and Siebert's pass, batted away by Danny Hours. Nordonia has the ball back, first down. Pass falls incomplete. He's second down at the 47. Pass batted down at the line of scrimmage by Nathan Garrido. Falling incomplete. Gino Perron takes the ball to the 46. Third down and nine. Gina Perrine stopped by 72, Nathan Garrido. It's fourth down, Nordonia, at the 41, fourth and four. Pass is complete, hauled in by Mike Ebert, stopped by Peter Shamonte. First down, Nordonia at the 22. Gino Perron takes the ball to the 15, second down. That's a He's sacked on the play. Carson Zadkar with the sack. Third down, Nordonia at the 15, third and three. Gina Perrine, first down Nordonia at the five. He's time out. First and goal, Nordoni at the four. Motion against Nordonia. Gina Perrine, the ball carrier. Gina Perrine carries the ball. It's third down, third and goal. The final score, the Knights from Nordonia 23 of Brecksville-Broadview HD 7. We'd like to thank all of you for boosting the bees this season and rooting them on to a winning season. Please drive safely on your way home. Dodge any raindrops if you can. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you.